soldier martyred in ceasefire violation by Pakistan in J&K. An Indian Army soldier was martyred and the other was critically injured following a ceasefire violation by Pakistani troops along the lock in Jammu and Kashmir on Monday. The martyred soldier, Lance Naik Antony Sebastian KM, is survived by his wife. The defense ministry said, "The nation will always remain indebted to him for the supreme sacrifice and devotion to duty."